Well, welcome to Lohre Farm, everybody. I'm pretty excited about today. I'm with Libby. We're going to do a little bit of coop cleaning. And then when that's done, we're going to go rebuild the scarecrow that got hit by that driver last winter. So get him back out on the road, waving all the traffic. That'll be nice to get that done. So we'll get started. Let's grab the rakes. What you doing, Lib? Finding dandelions? Yeah, there's a couple of them out here. That's really beautiful. Nice little dandelion bouquet. What are you gonna do with it?
Give it to Mom.
You're gonna give it to Mom? That's nice. She'll like that. All right, let's see if we got any eggs. Oh, we got a chicken. Yeah. Got a chicken. We gotta get some more stuff in their boxes, don't we? Got any eggs underneath there? Look at all them eggs. You're hoarding eggs. That's not fair. Yeah, how many more you got underneath there, huh?
Little
pet. Got any more eggs underneath there?
Yummy.
All right, just turn around and pull one out. Are you guys excited to fix the scarecrow finally?
Yep.
Yeah. I think that the pants were tied around the waist and then they were tied around the post as well. That thing's gonna have a big butt.
Sunny out. I think he needs a hat.